What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to use Snapchat on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To use Snapchat on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games or use mobile apps on your PC. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Snapchat and download the application to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. You can adjust and optimize your emulator settings while downloading Snapchat by clicking on this gear icon. Adjust the display resolution and orientation in the display settings. In your BlueStacks preferences, you can disable the Create Desktop Shortcuts for Apps After Installation option to prevent the emulator from cluttering your desktop with icons. Below, disable the Show Ads option to prevent BlueStacks from showing additional ads. And I prefer to also disable desktop notifications, but this option can be helpful if you intend on using Snapchat on your PC. Adjust your performance settings if you encounter any lag or other performance-related issues, and then you can exit your BlueStacks settings. Open the Snapchat application. You will have to log in with your Snapchat account, and you can use your webcam as your camera while using the app. You can use the app as you would on your mobile device. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.